This is the horse fair from 1853 by the French female artist Rosa Bonheur. It's an impressive work measuring 2.5 by 5 meters or 8 by 16 feet, showing dealers selling horses at the horse market on the Parisian Boulevard de l'Hôpital. It was sold for 40,000 French francs, which is about 500 times the average monthly income at that time. And it attracted the interest of Queen Victoria, who requested a private viewing of the painting and a meeting with Bonheur.